A woman who poisoned her grandmother by switching the 91-year-old's medication has been handed a life sentence. Diane Baldwin died in 2012, but her granddaughter wasn't caught until years later.
A sinister poison plot that went unsolved for almost a decade. Today, Elaine Sterniolo was finally brought to justice, sentenced to life with a minimum of 20 years in prison for the murder of her grandmother, Dawn Baldwin.
She's been murdered. And it's a terrible feeling to know that someone you know has been murdered.
Sterniolo fatally poisoned Ms Baldwin by switching her pills for ones containing morphine in January 2012. But the mother of two wasn't charged until November 2018.
It's a real tragedy that it has ended like this. I don't really understand the circumstances. It's not fair.
Justice Bruno Fianaca described the murder as the tragic conclusion to a dysfunctional family relationship. Sterniolo posted on Facebook that she wanted to change her grandmother's life status and said she hated her grandma. It's claimed she acted out of intense animosity, feeling the 91-year-old was intolerably cruel to her and her mother.
Dawn was lovely in public, but abusive, mentally, physically, and emotionally.
Dawn has not been portrayed as the person that her friends believed her to be, and I don't think we were fooled.
Elaine Sterniolo still claims she's innocent, and today the 39-year-old shook and sobbed uncontrollably and clutched a sick bag as the sentence was handed down. Her family was in court to support her. They now plan to launch an appeal.
It's just devastating, but we will work through it. We're the Adamses.
Claire Dirrell for 10 News First.